to the Italian Football Podcast.
With the Wrexham, I mean, can we organise a pre-season friendly? Wrexham against Campobasso? I mean, listen to this. Bill it as Reynolds and McElhenney against...
Ripper and Consuelos.
Ripper, maybe.
Against Ripper and Consuelos, yeah. I would do that in a second. You know, I think I should reach out to those guys and just make the offer. Hopefully they get promoted and we get promoted.
Yeah.
But it's also a question of, like, you know, so Matt and I were talking about this. How do you think a Serie, let's say we're in Serie C, right? And how does a Serie C team do against a fourth tier Wrexham? What are the comparisons? Are they pretty similar, Serie C and fourth tier, you think?
I think if you're asking third tier, which is the League One in England, that's the third tier, against a Serie C team, I think financially there's definitely a lot more money in the English game. But that's, unfortunately, that's just how things are at the moment, the money in the English game. So I guess it would be quite difficult. But, I mean, you know, you guys are building a great thing there. And, you know, who knows? Who knows? Well, I mean, I think it'd be a guaranteed commercial hit anyway, that's for sure.
I agree. We should
do it. I think it'd be amazing.
I think it's great.
Mark and I were talking about this exact topic yesterday. And he said, well, let's do it, but we got to win. So we got to rethink the whole construct of our roster. Give us a minute to catch our breath, but we're in it to win it.
What did you say, Matt? You said we would do what?
I said we would play a little Catenaccio, I think.
Of course. I mean, you said we wouldn't be embarrassed.
Oh yeah, but Mark wasn't having that.
I'm like, that's not what I'm not looking to go into a game and not be embarrassed. That's like,
if it's a friendly, you want to do the friendly like in August, like during the hottest period of the year, and there's no way the Wrexham players, the Welsh players, are going to be able to handle that. No chance.
In Italy or in Florida or in Miami?
Yeah, all there. Yeah, yeah.